say you go fishing every month with your grandpa or grandma, or you go somewhere like every, or somewhere you remember, like childhood memories you remember. And mine was riding buses with my mom. I would always ride buses everywhere. She didn't have a car, so she would always take me. Like she showed me that we shouldn't depend on cars, that we should do things on our own, don't depend on things. And so like I remember always riding buses with her, and I would go to Target, to the mall, everywhere. And so she showed me how to get a bus pass too in high school. And so now I have mine for college. And I will be talking about the bus pass and how it, today I'll talk about the bus pass and how it represents, or what it represents, and how I identify with it. So I think it represents to me transportation, like it's like a car in a card. Like I don't have a car, so like this takes me anywhere I want to go. So like I'm like, recently I went to Party City, like I didn't have a car, I was frustrated, and I was like, well, you know, I have my bus pass. And so like I didn't like, I, well, I got over it, and I was like, okay, I'll just go on the bus. And, you know, I've had the bus since I was little, and today in college I still ride it from home to school, and it represents like a car, like transportation. And it also represents activity, like without like buses, like how would like, I see a lot of people go to work, and they go to school on the bus, they do a lot of things, and they all depend on the bus, and like, it represents activity like around the world, like there's buses everywhere. And it keeps me like going to school every day too. I go to work in the bus, and like I couldn't imagine myself without the bus pass. Like it's like I do everything in the bus. And yeah, everywhere you see, everywhere you look, just there's a bus in the corner, and everywhere like I've tried to going, there's like not one place where the bus doesn't take you. And I think that's like really like it's like important to me, like bus pass. I think it represents activity too, like not just me and others too. It takes like to work. And